The doctor is in.
Keep it down. I think we're safe. Back there, the thing that attacked us, that was William Birkins. Sons of bitches at Umbrella Corp. Whatever they're doing, it's gonna get us all killed. Yeah, I'm fine. He just got me on the side of the head. Thanks for helping me back there. Normally I don't ask for help. But well, it looks like we got away. I'm not sure if it's dead or not, but I ain't going back over there to find out. Now you see what I mean? About zombies being the least of our worries? And the worst part is, we still haven't seen the tyrant. Well, that's a good thing. It's a good thing. I don't know what's worse. The title or Birkins. Look, you and I are both a little banged up right now. So, we should just lay low for a while. Heal up. Go back out there. You got me good. Perfect. We got some herbs. These herbs are gonna help fix us up. All we have to do is just gotta take these over here. Spray bottle. should be feeling a little better. And as for me, don't worry. I got some bandages. Damn, that bastard got me good. You have left. Yeah, I'm running low on myself. The worst part is when we ran into William, I dropped the sniper rifle. Eventually, I'm gonna have to go back and get it. Because right now, we need all the firepower we can get. Hey, but check this out. I noticed a little something on William's jacket. One of those files that those assholes and a real corp have been working on. I'm starting to wonder if this is the stuff William injected himself with, because I noticed a needle mark on his neck. Smells weird. One contains the T virus. A green one contains an antivirus. But the red one, I forgot what the red one did. The red wondered what probably did that to William. So if Umbrella Corp knows that this is out here and the T-Virus, they're going to send men down here in no time. We need to get to, like, a radio or something. We need to find a way to contact help outside. We gotta get the hell out of here. And we gotta tell them what Umbrella Corp is really up to. You came into town with somebody? No. Hell no. There's no way in hell that I'm gonna wait around just for you to find your little partner, lover, whatever. The goddamn holy grail of evidence against Umbrella Corp. And you don't want to do that thing just because your partner's out there? I'm your partner. Hang on to this. So what's the plan? Well, I gave you the healing spray. So you're more healed up than me. I'll only just slow you down. You go on ahead without me. I still need to catch my breath down here. I think I have enough rounds to take on whatever comes this way. And also, I have the equalizer. So, you go ahead, you find your partner. I'm just gonna chill out here and just rest up for a bit.